Don't mind me, just resetting for an hour and a half to... Surely this time... Okay, here's a question though. If you start Cracked Pot, you can just skip Church of Ella and buy the crafting kit in the Roundtable Hold. Does anyone know what the trigger is for the crafting kit to be sold at the Roundtable Hold? I'm not even bothered with that. The runes are so tight as is. I'm just going to do what I know will work this run, surely. Yeah, it's just I've reset like 3 times to menuing errors and losing runes. Let me go use the restroom, and then we got to run. This is it. Dude, that same website DM'd me about selling runes. Just fucking sent me an email. 3.29 for 20 million runes. Or just cheat engine. Nah, you don't need to kill Kallik. I know that for a fact. Wait, really, Browns? Oh no. Yeah, I don't have a playlist command. No hit runners, shambles. Gideon's kit patch too. This, I mean. Let's quit up. Hey, I learned how to dodge them. Dodging Elden Rings or Elden Stars is a thing. Yo, what's up, Couch? So I just read the notes and it's beautiful, Couch, isn't it? Don't say shit. It's beautiful. If you say anything negative, I will respect your opinion. What's up, Karate? Not sure this next song will blow out my eardrums. Common is your route, yeah. How did we add to your Wii playlist? I don't really have any, like, public playlists at the moment. I don't like song requests because I have people like Yin, who actually hasn't been in my chat in a long time, who just wants to request Travis Scott all day. Yo, what's up, Super? All right.
They serve at you. I can play turning to 80. You need to the foot. Then summon me. I bequeath. It will sound torrent. Treat him with.
I will not fuck up the run this time. We will nail the new route. Black Flame buff is insane. Hell yeah. Man, these updates have been on point. Yo, Couch, did you see about Gideon Skip? Gideon Skip got patched. Yeah, I know you were like massively against it. What about Noble Skip? It's still in. But they did change the jump to the Somber 7 in Volcano Manor. Which means that's not intended. Clearly. Yeah, Noble Skip's a relatively new thing that's been, like, applied. It's been known for a while. The Somber 7 jump in Volcano Manor from the bridge, it was changed. It's harder now. No, it's not intended because they changed it, Kana. Sekiro is better to speed? I mean, I disagree. But you're welcome to think that. Yora. Nah, it wasn't dev intended, Kana, because it was changed. This is why I hate the whole dev intended argument. Like, I'm clearly memeing with you right now, Kana. But this is my whole point about being against it. Is there a way to dodge the ground attack for Rykard? Yeah, you run to the side and jump. Radon drop? Oh, you mean from inside the festival? That little jump you can do that saves a couple seconds? Oh, dropping him off the cliff. Oh. So when are we going to go get World Record and Plushie in the Sky? Well, Fudge and I submitted a race for ESA. For Plushie. I don't think Millennia's BS. Why am I losing time? Yeah, scoofed, but I'm not on the updated patch. Okay, and then here I go to round table hold. I never practiced her with cheat engine. I don't know where you got this idea. Practice tool? No, I just loaded saves. Niall's not that bad, though. The ads, just get a bewitching branch. The castle? Nah, the castle you can just do the skip into. And even then, running through the castle isn't that bad. You know, when DLC comes out, and when they add another remembrance and AR can no longer be on an older patch, we'll tell stories of Ordina skip and the Snowfield skip. Oh my god, I'm gonna miss the cycle now. I fucking hate this game. Thankfully, nothing really changes for this bounty because there's no way current patch will be faster. We really missed that cycle because of that. You want to say I was here for Ordina skip? what's up, cool kid? Why no face cam today? Didn't want to. Yeah, my golds are gonna be all kinds of fucked. This run. Yeah, you can just join my Discord, look at my pictures and the selfies channel and have fun there. You can, but it's kind of hard to decide. I don't really know, like, exactly when you can, and if you're too early, you die. Hey, dodging this motherfucker. Alright. I will not fuck up this run. I will not jinx it. I will not mess up the soul economy and have to reset because I didn't even get to fight a single boss yet. Dude, I don't understand that jump sometimes, man. I always jump too fucking early. I hate this game. I'm gonna go play Minecraft. See y'all there. Dude, I can't. Why is this jump so hard for me all of a sudden? The amount of people are gonna say it's patched, even though I'm not on current patch. Hello? Excuse me? Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Man, running through here without Radagon's Sword Seal is fucking terrifying. Yeah, but the extra damage is negated by the extra health you get. You get more health than the extra damage adds. Hey, Elitis. Good luck with work. Thank you. It's about like a 10% extra damage, but you get a shit ton more health. And then I go to Stormhill Shack. That's not what I've heard, Bess, but who knows? Nobody has accurate information about this game ever. Alright, Bess said I can do 2 charged R2s at the start. Nah, we can play on current patch, Kev. Old patch. Well, that's annoying. I don't know what the best way down from here is. I guess just doing that. Well, I don't know. I don't know if the riposte does more damage. That was my first time doing the strat, I don't know. No, the Godskin Noble AI break still works, apparently. I don't need an extra exalted flesh. Nah. Yeah, Emily should still be working. Like I said, we're going to grab an extra rune here, just to make sure. Hey, Recycle, thank you. Good luck. Why is Serpent Hunter the preferred weapon? Because it's good. Yeah, I heard that couch. Patch the chain stagger. Yeah, the game is rough, but it's a lot of fun. As long as you're having fun, that's all that really matters. And then let's not fuck anything up. And like I said, once I get Flame Grant Me Strength, I can start popping runes. It's the little, exactly, it's the little things. You gotta celebrate the little things. I'm a cheater, Zero. I'll do what I have to for $5,000. I mean, yeah. You say he's RNG now, but do we really even know that? Can you kill the +8 thing with Serpent Spear? If I can try. I'll probably die in the process, though. Fuck it. Yeah, I'll try. His AI scripts are changed, but that doesn't mean it still can't be a scripted fight. Shit. Departed. Thank you for the 2 gift subs. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. It's very kind of you. You're too positive. No, I'm just... Are you talking about the Elden Beast thing? No, it's just realistic. One of your favorite Souls runners? I appreciate that. Thank you a lot. Thank you very much. You got a gift sub and you're here. Say thank you to Departed and enjoy the emotes. You get the insane sus emote. Quite possibly the greatest emote on all of Twitch right now. Wait, do you not grab the same plus four I grab this? I mean, using the Kukiri there really speeds that up. Hmm. Oh, shit. Mikelzu? I'm sorry if I mispronounced your name. Thank you for the sub. Enjoy the sus emote. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Sussy emote, say no more. Exactly. Ooh, this... I don't know about this boss. Ooh, I don't know about this boss. Yeah, no, definitely not. I guess I could put on the strength tally and got a bit more damage, but... Okay, so this is the Dragon Rune Grease. Oh my god, we're close to a hype train. Can we do it? Add a cart, no. Ego in shambles. Oh no, Spectra. I'm sorry. Yeah, I don't like that emote at all. Who even added that? That wasn't requested. A mod added that. No, Light, remove that. Please. Hmm. Oh, no. Hems wanted it? Well, that's too bad for Hems. Conic. Thank you for the fucking gift sub. Again. You're crazy. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Light. When did you add that? Because that wasn't requested, was it? Hey, Yangs, thank you. Wait, no. Do this right. No, and then... And then I buy the dagger. And then I go to... EG. Don't have vibe. I'm a failure. I know. What's up, Pathan?
Why presume? Oh, I am an old courtier, perhaps.
Oh, I got plus 5 out of that. And then Margit? Yeah, it's not very good, Kana. We might, Biss. I don't know, actually. I just knew that if I did that, he would have done the phase 2 move. And I would have been able to kill him. Like, during the move. Instead of him jumping back. Can you R2 into repose? Maybe. What? Where did that arrow come from? Excuse me? Huh. I don't know where I got hit from. I have no idea, Kana. Doesn't really matter either, as far as I'm concerned, or anything I can think of. Wait, can you really hold it? But you can still do the jump, Kana, for +7. I wonder if he shouldn't just save the Exalted Flesh for Godric. I hate you. Are you really pissed? That's funny. Yeah, the jump to +7 is still possible. Alright, do we dodge the arrow? Do we dodge the giant's arrow? Of course, the impossible arrow. Wait, when you say flask, you mean the wandering physic flask, or you mean the Estus flask, like the beginning of the game? Let's be a Giga Chad. I don't know if this guy can actually even hit you. I don't know, man. I'm just built different. This early game is so much better now. Biss really doing God's work out here. You know, it's another good one, Light? Radahn one cycle. So then buy Rune Arcs and Seal. I didn't put Golden Vow on. I should pop that on the elevator. How do you put Golden Vow on? Do you do it like... Or do you do +9 here, so you can put Val on? That's what you said, yeah. Wait, you do plus 9 after Godric? No, so when you get plus 9, you put on Val. You do plus 9. I see what you're saying. You do plus 9 at the round table, not at EG. So you can put Val on and have Val for Godric. I see. I wonder if this still works on current patch. Oh, I didn't equip the fucking rune, man. I don't have... Oh, my God. Just fucking stop. Oh, we're going to lose so much time. I might not even kill him here. I will equip the rune now. No, I gotta go to the round table hold. All right. Very rough, shaky start, but... We're in action now, boys. You don't have to rest. You just need to light it. Zero. Yeah, there's just a lot of, like, new things to manage, you know? So, mistakes like that, I can live with. Yeah, so I've heard. I wonder how bad it actually is. Like, how much different. Like, what the room for error is now. That doesn't seem too bad then. Alright, I'm gonna go use the restroom real quick. Okay, you know what? Actually, I should go and get the, like what Biss said originally, I should get the third talisman slot after we're done. I should do it after Mimic. If you're betting all in, Chad only stream, indeed. Oh, that's true too, Biz, yeah. All these non-believers, man. I'm disappointed. You're gonna regret after you see my new gargoyle strat. No, this is 1.03. Not looking forward to Gargs. You guys are right for doubting. I know. Or am I just playing psychological games so more people doubt? We'll never know. Oh, I didn't allot my extra Estus. No, I only have 4 Estus. This one's for bronze. Oh, this is already a great start. Hello? Don't doubt me. Don't doubt me. As if I died to gargoyles. Have a little bit of fucking faith, all right? All right, but doubt me here. <laughs> 65 in faith, am I good? You have faith in me, so yes. Biss, have you started taking this new line up to Fuse Champions? Where you go up the other branch near the Garg? Cool. We're about to have a very poggers Fuse Champions. You guys aren't ready for the new Fuse Champions strat. You guys aren't ready, man. This shit's so sick. Pure luck and clinch. No. Trust. Have a little bit of faith. Yeah, new patch is nice. I still didn't allot my S's, dude. I'm such an idiot. I need that fucking S's for this fight. Oh no. Thank you. Oh, wait, really? Sorceries? That's hilarious. Yeah, Fujo, I mean, some of us are just built different, I guess. You know what I mean? Yeah, you're a femboy. Okay, listen here.
That's always so scary.
Thankfully, if you block these, you don't die. But I don't even need to roll that last one. Wait, do you really? You can crouch him? That's cursed. Yo, what's up, Danny? That's cursed, best. I don't know. Yeah, I hope you are. And I don't grab that grace either, so I just strafe him. All the crouching would be faster. Fuck that. Yo, what's up, exploit? Deep. Oh, just on the dragon. Oh my god, that's even worse. That's even worse, man. You're a fucking lunatic. That's even scarier. At least on the ground, you're unstable. Like, do you have a macro to save quit faster? No. I do not. You are fast, though? Yeah. Women like it. Shut up, Nar. Shut up. Fuck you guys. Alright, listen here, Nar. You're just jealous because... I don't know. You just are. I stocked up on Diet Coke today. You date femboy twinks. I don't even have a response to that. Oh shit, okay, hold up. Nice, man. Dude, what is this fucking insane tracking? I need to take myself a Diet Coke. Okay. Ah, delicious. Delicious. Mm-hmm. All right. All right, Morgott. Come to bargain. Yeah, Zarya. It's fucking sad. Change your pots? What do you mean? Surely someone out of Morgott. Now with this fucking black screen, what the fuck? What? Come on! That's such a sick strafe, though, man. Serpent Hunter.
Allow me, you are unprevented. The thorns, a husk, the only way, and become my purpose. So I'd like to the flame, then, and guide you.
Can you fast forward time? Well, sure, by the time I finish this run, time will be moved forward a little bit. That's the most I can offer. Take it or leave it. What's up, Bop? Hey, what's up, Bushy? Sub to this run, surely. I just had a nasty call, holy shit. Where's my Diet Coke? Oh no. Sub to this run, I'll give 10 subs. You know how hard a sub to is? Got a new Diet Coke. You ready? Everyone get your ASMR ears ready. Oh! Yeah, I heard, Mallow. What's up, Sputnik? Pretty much, Bushy. Some of them still work. They're just much harder now. My consecrated snowfield skip still works. We have to do it from a different spot, apparently. Baited. Zip patch? I don't think so. Not that I know of, Ant. No, people keep saying I'm on the wrong version of the game, but I don't know. Because my main menu says 1.03.2, but then the version says 1.03.3. Is that normal? One says 0.2, one says 0.3. Same for you? Okay, then I was going to assume it's normal. Because Jens comes in once a day and he's like, are you on 1.03.3? Yeah, Connor, that's what I thought. But like I said, Jens comes in like once a day and is like, are you on the right version? Oh wait, really, Grim? That's hilarious. Yeah, it's a calibration update or whatever it's called. Yeah, there's a new update, Untold, but I'm not playing on the newest patch because you don't need to for the bounty. 1.03.2? Does that even change anything? Ah, that doesn't really matter. I mean, you can go get it yourself, Mallow, from Steam Database. The newest patch is not faster for this category at all. You lose like almost 20 minutes from skips alone. Hey, thank you, Untold. What skips are missing? Ordina's skip. The Consecrated Snowfield skip apparently can still work, but it's way harder. Radahn's skip. Gideon's skip. Yeah, but I'm talking about specifically for this category.
Yeah.
But that means if, like, someone said that you can still do a consecrated snowfield skip here, it's just way harder. But if it, depending on it, you may have to go do Niall, which is like an extra 10 minutes or something. That didn't work. Oh my god, I'm so lucky! I am the luckiest player to ever exist. Thank you, Pyro. Thank you so much. Bro, I missed it, but then my falling body landed on the upper platform. Oh. Oh, my bod. Yeah, exactly. I missed the jump, but my body landed. Yeah, they did, Thorn. Dom, sorry. Or I guess it's tomorrow. Yeah, they did. Clean my monitor. I need to fucking clean my monitor, dude. Running through here every time, it's like, yeah. It's the sussy guy. It's the sussy emote guy. I don't want to talk about it. No, I'm not supposed to die there. We just lost a minute. We're about to lose 30 seconds here too because we no longer do the skip. I didn't have any runes. Wait, no, it's this way. Hey, Potato, thank you. Well, I do need runes, Silo, even on rune level 1. Hey, you. Thank you. I'm doing pretty well. Hope you're doing well as well. That was a lot of wells in one sentence. Well, we're going to lose about a minute and a half here. We'll make up quite a bit of that time, though, on Millennia. Because of the new Millennia strat. All I think about now. I thought they were gonna nerf Millennia. Well, they might have. They might have stealth nerfed her. Apparently, they buffed Elden Beast, kind of in a way. Apparently, he's no longer scripted. Oh, if your internet's not working right, Diggler. Yeah. About a minute. Actually, not even a minute and a half. Hey, why am I fat? Oh, it fucking didn't rune arc. Hello? Dude. This boss. I guess that's the best place to equip Swarm of Flies and everything. Hey, Maurice. Thank you for the good luck and good morning to you as well. This playlist has a lot of DGD. Sleep. Well, keep in mind, like, your download, like, you're also downloading through Steam. I'm just gonna eat the time loss now, and I'll do that later. Yeah, I did punished. Yeah, everyone will be down patching for the bounty. More than likely. Unless there's some insane current patch discovery. Millennia is actually kind of a complex fight now. Down patching to this patch is allowed, yes. I mean, disc skip. I almost got pissed. Disc skip, or like, it's, I don't know why people call it disc skip. The cat ring skip there doesn't really save as much time with this pathing. Okay. Let's not have a Loretta incident. Having a Loretta incident, it would seem. Hello? God, this boss, man. Yep. This fucking boss, dude. Hey, what's up, Emmy? Yo, Emmy. See the update? What update? 1.04. Yo, what's up, Perplexed? What changed? I can't even put it all into one word. They changed a lot. Yeah. Like, it's too much to even explain. Stake skips are gone. Ordina skip's gone. Gideon skip is gone. Bunch of other stuff. Nah, no one cares about online. Well, it's any time after 50%. From what I've been told. I'm pretty sure that's always been the case. But I don't think he does it right at 50% anymore. Okay. Yo, elves. No, what? Oh no, this is curse. She freaks out if she does that right after. God, that's so cursed, man. Yo, Empty, thank you for the fucking sub. Thank you so much. Hello? It's three R2s to stagger, right? We'll find out, I guess. Really, sorceries? Placidisax and Fortisax, I have 12 minutes of time, say, between the two. And like 30 seconds on Elden Beast because I messed up the script. No, it doesn't. Hey, MT, thank you for the good luck. Also, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. You have a good night. Well, we'll see. I'll put the application in later today. It's not gone, Hemi. You can still do it. It's just a little bit harder. What's up, Yoshi? Oh, this is cursed. I don't know if you need all your buffs here. We'll try something new. We'll just do Flame Grant Me Strength. Okay. Noble Skip still works. picking this insane peach line, so I don't die. Did they get rid of Finger Slayer Blade Skip? Does anyone know? Radon Skip still works. So they didn't even patch the shit out well. Why are you going to Ronnie? Because I need to for the curse mark.
Thou must have, though I haven't intriguing. Wilt thou? I am the one that I might well. I would, and I require. I anticipate.
God, thou a wicked. Do I need to listen to this piece of dialogue? Probably not. Dude, that bus scratch is really annoying.
You've defeated a grand again, the carry and I.
I just, like, fell through that hand. Anyone see that? What the fuck? That would kill me, too, won't it? Would that kill me? Does anyone know? Okay, I need to jump more to the right. That's why. Not telling. Hey, Bob, thank you. Okay. I wish I could lie and say the run is in the bag, but it's definitely not. I hate how many reset points there are for the rest of the run. Even duo is a threat now because I don't have four cracked pots, I only have three. Which means I cannot miss one. Or I'm fucked, I'm just dead if I do. Fingerblade skip, slow works, cool. That's fucking sick, man. Dude, this boss is so shit. This boss is so shit, man.
Even in my, it is in thy, my thanks soon must, my thanks.
So do you already know how to get past the patch skips? What do you mean? What the fuck? Where's my sprint? No, I don't know. I haven't looked into it yet. I've been streaming since the patch dropped. No, you can play it on old patch. Well, this patch in particular. Bleed wasn't touched. But I don't really think bleed was that broken. It was good, but not broken, in my opinion. Ouroboros said it was nerfed. Oh, the I thought they were talking. I honestly I don't give a shit about PvP, so anything PvP related I don't really listen to. So if it was just, they didn't actually change like the bleed damage. I don't, not that I know of anyways. Yeah, Swarm of Flies was nerfed. Although I'm starting to think Swarm of Flies is a peach for this run. Hello? Well, yeah, but you lose like 30 seconds plus getting it bronze. My goal there wasn't even that good, and I only go to by 10 seconds. Oh boy, now for the Estelle incident. I'm not dying to meteors. I'm not dying to Estelle. Well, by that logic, punished. They shouldn't nerf anything because then people will just find a new meta. I like all the changes. The changes to skips and everything. Skips in this game are way too easy for how good they were. Is that out? I don't think so, Hemi. You guys ready for the worst running segment in the game now? Because Biss is a fucking gamer. Don skip, you could skip into his arena. Wow, Zarya. Wow, I see how it is. You jump into his arena, hit the Stake America, and spawn. Your runs are dead? Why? Yeah, EB isn't scripted. Hold on. Honestly, Manus, I probably mispronounced your name. I'm sorry. I think that's probably the worst idea possible. We've already put so much time into like routing and effort, and all of that would just go out the window, and it would just be like all these people. I've been doing like 8 hours a day playing this game for this. It seems like a really bad idea to completely just undo that. Yeah, no problem. I'm also just really against the idea of changing rules mid bounty, mid competition, mid like whatever. You know what I mean? Like, I just think it's it never ends well. Well, I mean, Biss and I have a route that would work, but it's just, it never ends well to, like, change all these strats and everything. Because then either A, you extend the deadline, in which case, I mean, I don't like the idea of extending deadlines. And then... yeah. Yeah, exactly. Then what happens on May 9th? I mean, Rykard, it wouldn't change anything on Rykard, to be honest. Well, I think ultimately you're not going to make everyone happy. But I think what would upset a lot more people is simply... making it so that everyone who put in all this time practicing, routing, thinking, etc., are just going to lose all of that. It's all going to be out the window. I mean, my past week would have been completely wasted. Nah, you can't do that either. You can't add more waiting to people, like, who are in current patch. No! Well, now I gotta fucking rest. All that for nothing. Hey, what's up, Lexi? Well, it did say current patch only at the start, but again, you're throwing that all out the window. Like, let's be honest, we all knew when big update was coming. You're lying to yourself if you didn't think one was going to happen within the next week or so. Despite being a consistent doubter. All right. Dude, that is so cursed. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Well, Ant, one of the moderators for it, literally just came and asked if how I felt about moving it to 1.04. There's a debate to it. But I think it needs to stay 1.04. I think it's a terrible idea to mandate current patch. Now you're good, Ant. Plus, a lot of the skips still work. It's just a lot harder, but you're not really gaining anything out of it. Well, even if you did extend the competition, what about people who don't have time? What about people who had like 1 month who'd like, yeah, I have a little bit of time. I can compete in this, and then you just throw that out the window. It does a little bit, but Elden Stars are dodgeable. I mean, I found a way to dodge them. It needs a little bit of tweaking to make it consistent for no hit, but. Bloodhound step? No. You just follow the star. Hemi was there when I found it. You just follow the trail that the big star leaves. And since the little stars shoot out diagonally, they don't hit you. Well, yeah, you still gotta roll Elden Beast attacks, but still doable. Well, rings aren't consistent anymore. Apparently. No, I mean, you literally just follow the star and then dodge what he does. It's not a big deal. Be hard, but fuck it, you know? I don't know what DN is. These nuts. Ha ha. Jumping R1 miss. Gods can do them. They frighten me in this run. Because I only have three cracked pots. Alright, I'm gonna get a little quiet here because I need to start focusing up. Man. Well, I still have to do duo light. What's up, Poos? If I miss the pot, I'm dead. If I miss a pot, the run's like basically dead. The pot. All right. Bathroom break. Fucking the nemesis. Thank you.
good attack, please.
Oh, don't fucking crash now. No, it's not dead run. It's not dead run. I don't know where it's gonna spawn me though. Sorry, I'm like extremely focused right now, so I'm not even like reading chat or anything. I'm sorry. Fuck. Nerves do be hurting.
I knew you. What is it to deny like the dogma?
before that my hand will you still be how did you yeah I am dissed. Oh, fuck, dude. Nerves. I don't like it. Porta sex incident. Don't fuck me over with some shitty curse blight thing. Because I will not be happy. Dude, just give me a good attack. Yo, Rowan, what's up? Thought it was trash? Well, it's not trash. And that's why you see a lot of people using it. Jake, thank you for the 10 months. Sorry, I'm really focused. I shouldn't have healed. Why'd I fucking heal, man? Ah! It's whatever. Why'd I heal, man? Why did I heal? If I didn't heal, I was fine. Well, this is no good. I need a peach for this. Because I'll die in phase 2 start otherwise. Oh my god.
They've tarnished. Thy strength befits a crown.
All or nothing. Alright, this is the YOLO moment. We're gonna peach this, I don't care. Hello? Dude, I swear if my flask runs out, I'm gonna fucking be pissed. Oh, my flask is gonna run out. Oh, I can't believe I threw the sub 220 to Horaloo! I can't believe it, dude. Nah, it better not be fucking invalid because of the crash. I swear to God, if they invalidate it because of the crash, I'm gonna fucking raise hell. Looking forward to the sub 220. I'm looking forward to the sub 215. Yeah, that was actually a really solid run. Like, this run was fucking good, to be honest. At a rough start, a little bit, because I was, like, trying to remember the new route. But, man, like, mid-game was fucking insane. Radahn, I forgot the rune, so I lost quite a bit of time to Radahn. But other than that, like, Mimic was great. Gargs was perfect, almost. Fia's Champions was great. Godfrey was good. Morgott was fucking nuts. Holy shit. Plus 10 was... Let's just level up. Red Wolf was kind of bad. Ronaldo was fine. Rykard was great. Loretta was... I did die to Loretta. Millennia kind of sucked. Moog was fucking insane. Moog was incredible. Ronnie, that was fine. Finger Slayer Blade, whatever. Oh, I missed the jump a few times. Not the actual, like, skip part, but, like, the jump onto the hand. Ancestor Spirit trolled me. Estelle trolled me a little bit. Fire Giant was fucking insane. Duo was cursed. I lost a minute to Duo. That was fucking terrifying. I only had 3 pots and I missed one. And I had to fight them. I had to fight the third guy completely legit. That was fucking terrifying. Placidusax, I died at the end of his phase, at the end of the fight, and that is a long fight. Sorry, I don't have a playlist command. I do have a song command. It'll show you the song that's currently playing. That's the best I've got. Malekith was a little slow. I peached it. I'm going to be honest. I didn't go for the new strat on Malekith, so I lost quite a bit of time. Fortisax was all right. He kind of trolled me. Fucking Horaloo. Lost almost 3 minutes. And then Radagon trolled me. But, hey. 221. Take your bets on the sum of best. 205. All right. Well, new PB. Nice.